Tell me about this new boy at the store.
Hey, what's your favorite song on this?
You don't know what love is.
I am not answering that.
Is he cute?
I didn't really notice. That much.
My band's playing tonight at 9 if you want to come. Never met a girl who knows much about music as you do. And television.
Don't get me started. I've seen every episode of everything.
How was it?
He's extraordinary.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.
Can I walk you?
Life's too short to waste time on things you don't absolutely love.
But how do you know if you love something absolutely?
I guess when it's the only thing that matters.
The band got offered a gig in Paris. Come with us on tour.
I'm afraid I can't. But I think you very well could be the next John Coltrane.
And what are you gonna be?
If this is love.
WNAT Television.
I'm calling about the assistant producer position.
Are you married?
Yes.
Hey.
Producer's assistant's not the best job for a housewife. Why should I hire you?
Because I didn't know that a Negro woman television producer even existed. And all my life, that is all I've ever wanted to be.
It's been a long time since I felt the way that I do now.
Robert.
Sylvie?
What are you doing in New York?
Recording an album.
So good to see you.
You too. It's been a while
since I smiled. You're working?
You're not being a very good hostess, and what will people say?
I can't be the woman of your dreams while also trying to be the woman of my own.
I guess I just wanted you to be happy. Even if I couldn't be a part of your life.
Pleasant experiences ahead. Don't pass it by.